it's the first day of a brand new life. Let's go fly. Sunlight, and his love was the one that fell on to learn how to set my brothers free. And we'll climb up the mountain together with the truth. Are you willing to be a fighter for Jesus? Are you willing to lay your life on the line? Are you willing to give your best to Him forever so He can help your life to shine? There's too many people in this old world trying to get the things they can't afford, but you and me can clearly see that having Jesus is a whole lot more. Are you willing to be a fighter for Jesus? Are you willing to lay your life on the line? Are you willing to give your best to Him forever so He can help your life to shine? I've tried to be happy, and so have you. There's not that many things that we can do to find the answers in things we see. I've found the answer in Jesus. How about you? Are you willing to be a fighter for Jesus? Are you willing to lay your life on the line? Are you willing to give your best to Him forever so He can help your life to shine? Come join the army, take up the cross, don't be afraid, you won't get lost. Just follow Jesus, do what He says, and you'll be thankful when that river you find across. Are you willing to be a fighter for Jesus? Are you willing to lay your life on the line? Are you willing to give your best to Him forever so He can help your life to shine? So He can help your life to shine.
Let Jesus touch you. Let Jesus touch you.
After living in the streets, running from pain and flooded with pride, I didn't have peace or love, no matter how hard I tried. Then someone mentioned Jesus' love was real, and I could have it inside. Now I can't help singing, bringing these words of life to you. So you can have peace that passes the understanding of your mind. Love that's real and on your own you just can't find. Let Jesus touch you. See them too. I see sunshine in my brother's eyes. We are happy because we're breathing and alive. There is love here and we're young again. And we just wanted to tell you. We're strangers in a strange land. This world is not our home. We're headed for a better place, and you can come along. It's not a phony acid trip or traditions of the past. It's a home of hearts we're building, and it's really gonna last. You gotta be a baby, understand the light, become as a little child, simply open up your eyes. I see sunshine in my brother's eyes. We are happy because we're breathing and alive. There is love here and we're young again. And we just tell you that we love you.
Tumbleweeds are tumbling in my mind as I rumble from Abilene on up to Santa Fe. Say, won't you come back, my lonesome?
the faithful soul.